Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some things you can do if the mouse pointer keeps flickering on Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the articles linked in the description. Let's start by running the hardware diagnostic. Open a run box and type in msdt.exe space hyphen id space device diagnostic and click OK. This will open the hardware and devices troubleshooter. Click on next and follow the on-screen prompt. When done, restart your system and see if this corrects the problem. Then, try restarting the File Explorer. Open the Task Manager. Look for either Windows Explorer or File Explorer. Right-click on it and select Restart. Then, check and see if the problem is corrected. There is also the possibility that there are some issues in a graphics or pointer drivers. Go to the Device Manager. Then, look at your drivers. If it started after a recent driver update, see if you can roll back the driver. If not, then look for the display adapters and the mice and other pointing devices. Look for a rollback driver. If you can't do that, then click on Update Driver. Or you can also uninstall the drivers, restart the system, and reinstall the driver. If you have a desktop or you plug in a monitor to your laptop, check your connection. Also, consider replacing the HDMI cables, as faulty cables have been known to be the cause of this error. Then you can consider starting in a clean boot. This will allow you to start the computer with only essential programs. This will help you isolate any third-party app that might be causing the problems. We did a video on how to start in a clean boot state, and we will link to the video in the description. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.